It's now time to meet the winners of the H-Cow class. The production award winner in the class is entry 1940, Sun-Made HF Zeus Kayla, exhibited by Sunshine Associates of Whitewater, Wisconsin. She, in 5 years, 4 months, 305 days, produced 27,000 pounds of milk, 1,191 pounds of fat, and 1,056 pounds of protein. Third place honors in the class go to entry 1929, Top Acres Supreme Wisp, exhibited by Wayne Eastlicher of St. Paris, Ohio. Second place and best udder in the class is entry 1934, Top View Rhythm Trixie, exhibited by Top View of Botkins, Ohio. And your winning entry and the bred and owned winner in the class is entry 1936, Jody Ensign Rosebud, exhibited by Jody Capini of Tillamook, Oregon. And congratulations. For his remarks, Judge Hill.
Just a beautiful class of aged cows here. And to start the class, we have a tremendous dairy open rib cow with tremendous length of body, just dairiness all the way through on her. It's that open rib and length that carries her over the second cow, giving our second cow a slight advantage in mammary system today and making her best udder. She just has a youthful udder that's snugly attached to today, but just not the openness, not the dairiness of this tremendous cow in first. Second over third is fairly close in my mind. We just have more symmetry of udder on our second cow over third, blending from fore to rear udder. But a beautiful rear udder attachment, the wide rear udder, and the beautiful frame on this cow in third. It's that strength of frame, depth of heart, and the pop to the rear udder that places her over the cow in fourth. Fourth and fifth, similar cows. I think the fourth cow, just a little more spring of fore rib, a little more depth of rib, a little more width of the rear udder when you get behind them than the fifth cow. Fifth over sixth, just a little cleaner cut all the way through than the very sound cow we have in sixth.